to talk to my brother and ask him to keep an eye on the both of you.
Not necessary, but I understand. We will take good care of her.
I know that.
I suppose I already know the answer to this. Do you really have to go?
For more reasons than I can explain to you right now. I don't know when I'll get the chance to say this again. I've got to do this. The woman out there is a large part of my life. Apart from being my wife. She's also the mother of that little person upstairs. I just wouldn't be a person if I didn't try to bring her back.
You wouldn't be the Robert that I know if you didn't feel that way. Please be careful.
Yeah, I will.
I'm not gonna cry, Dan. I love you.
I love you too. More than you're ever gonna know. You two be good to one another, all right?
We will.